This is a giant lens, and I am using fog to illustrate how the sunlight is focused to a point. All the energy that hits this lens funnels into that spot. So when I put a rock under it, it is rather amazing. You can see how the rock is being etched and then melts from a different angle. And as I take the light off, you can see the rock is molten and turns to obsidian.